I'm Jen Carlman with InLab News. We are here at the 2011 Demo Conference in Palm Desert. I'm joined by Daniel Cabresi of Soundtracker. Daniel, thank you for being here. I would assume your company has something to do with music, so tell me about Soundtracker.
Well, Soundtracker is next generation internet radio. We decided that internet, we love music and we love radio, and we thought that definitely there would be something going on, moving people from FM radio to digital radio, and there is a lot of going on right now, and I wanted to do something that will be able to work outside of the US and make it inherently social and geo.
All right, so you said it was kind of the next generation of internet radio. What do you mean by that?
Well, what I mean by that is bring back people into it. So the first generation of internet radio has been about my personal radio. I type an artist, I get a station, and somehow the magic happens and I get the radio going forward. But what about if we throw the people in again? So I'm able to share my stations with you and I can see what you're playing and you can see what you're playing. And if we are live, we can play the same music in real time.
So you're really trying to integrate the social network.
Yes, it's very clear. I mean, I don't know what to play, but maybe my friends know and they're playing something cool. So I discovered through my friends. I pulled them from my Facebook and I can see inside Soundtracker what my friends are playing.
Very neat. So now you're here at Demo. You're not pitching, but you're one of Microsoft's BizSpark companies, which you're one of 10 out of 50,000 chosen. So congratulations, because that's just an accomplishment in and of itself. And you were ranked as one of the higher growthing or growth potential companies. So
yes.
Tell me about why you think Microsoft sees the value in you and how you plan to grow in the next quarter.
Well, we pitched at Microsoft an idea of Soundtracker on Windows Phone 7 platform last year when they were looking for interesting apps to have on their platform, and they liked the idea. So we delivered the best music experience on Windows Phone 7. So we are in the top five downloaded apps on their platform. And a few months later, I got an email saying you've been selected, actually invited to join BizSpark One, Best of BizSpark, which for me was like, wow, and amazing. So
what's
now
happening?
we're working very closely with them now to go into the Xbox Live and integrate into the Windows Media Player and work with the Windows 7 on Slate.
And
so a lot of stuff going on for Soundtracker into Windows platform.
And here at Demo, you are looking for what?
Spreading the word out, you know, letting know that we are growing incredibly fast right now. So in the last 2 months, we grew from basically almost zero to 500,000 users on multiple mobile platforms. And so it's spreading the word out and at the same time getting feedback and see whether there is an interest from investors, because we're going to be looking for a Series A round soon.
Well, best of luck to you, Daniel Cabresi of Soundtracker. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks.